morning kids, this is Asha Rathod. In this video we are going to learn something new. But first I will not let you know that what we are going to do. You are only here to tell me that what we are going to learn. So are you already with me? Okay. I have some numbers tree. 4, 6. Oh, but it's not complete. One number is missing. Let me find the number. Yes, let me arrange this. 4, 5, and 6. Now it's completed. 4, 5, and 6. I am having almost 70 and 60. Oh, again I made a mistake. 60, 17. Still one number is missing. 60, 17, and 18. So, are you all getting what we have done? We have done what we have learned. We filled the missing numbers. So, let's start our new session. I have written some numbers, but it's not complete. Some numbers are missing. So, you all have to tell me that which number is missing. Okay. So, are you all ready? Let's start. 1, 2. Now, 2 boxes are there. Now, which number comes here? 1, 2. Yes. Number 4. So, this line is now looking good. It's completed, no? Now, second line. But still it is not. Some numbers are missing. 5, 7. But which number is missing here? Yes, it's 6. 5, 6, 7. And number 8. So now it's perfect. 5, 6, 7, 8. Again we are having some blue boxes. It means still it is not completed. Okay. So one box is there and 6 is here. So which number comes before 6? Yes, it's number 5. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we are having 17 boxes and 19. And 2 boxes are here. Now, what comes after 17? Yes, it's 18. Then 19 is written. And 2 boxes are there. Now, which number comes after 19? Yes, it's 20. Boxes are there and 2 numbers are written, 19 and 20. But 2 boxes are there, so before 90 which number comes? 70 and 80 90 and 20. Ye sequence kya hai, complete ho gaya. 70 80 90 and 20. Now we are having, nothing is written, one box is there, again one box, and 16 is here. So, we have to fill 2 numbers. 2 numbers are missing. So, which number comes after 30? Yes, it's 40. Again one box is there, and 16 is there. So, which number comes after 40 and which number comes before 60? Yes, it's 15. 1, 5, 15. 13, 14, 15 and 16. So, in this video, what we have learned? We have learned filling the blanks or missing numbers. Thank you.